I'm not the driller. I'm not the one responsible for this show. That young man up there is. If he needs my help, all he's got to do is ask for it. I ain't never found a rig I couldn't run. I ain't never found a hole I couldn't drill.
Gerald's out for Pee-wee's job.
I don't think he'll ever make it to old school roughneck.
That's true. This ain't his line of work. Not even a little bit. He ain't going very far. Hey, Chuck! I think I'm getting the hang of it now. What do you think? No?
And things are about to get worse for Cheston.
Damn, you're dumber than that right there. Piece of pie. That's
your
dumbest
motherfucker.
You have 75 of those,
The crew tells Cheston to carry thousands of pounds of drilling starch up the stairs, just to see when the worm will break.
I'll keep this up until, basically, until we can get rid of him. I don't know how much longer that's going to be.
75 of those bags up those stairs. You get pretty tired. They're only 50 pounds a piece, but 75 of them.
Not. But he does a lot of work to get a little bit of work out of him.
But thinks there's a lesson buried in the drilling starch.
You know, if you're going to stay in this game like I have for 35 years, you got to learn to work.
The hours of hard labor are breaking the worm.
I guess when all the I got clogged up in my ears, throw my equilibrium off or something, like, I'm kind of dizzy and nauseous.
Really?
Yeah, dude.
Pee-wee's plan is working.
Hey.
Yes, sir.
I don't mean to sound like a pussy.
Yeah, you are a pussy.
Okay, well, do we have some type of first aid for, like, nasal or ears or something? Like, my equilibrium is, like, thrown off. I think it's from being clogged up, like all the dirt.
You lay down getting drunk, man.
Cold and deep congestion.
Here, come here.
Damn little pussy.
Here.
There's a worm down there vomiting up a storm right now. What'd y'all do to him, Chuck?
Cheston can't get it, I guess. It's, I don't know, I never seen nobody puke like that on this location. Especially when he ain't done nothing.
Cheston, pussy.
Go out there and lay down in the bottom dog house. You get feeling better. What's bothering you?
I'm dizzy.
All right, go out there and lay down in the bottom dog house and start feeling better. Go out and lay down. Hurry up. Yeah, I just told him to go out there and lay down. What was Roy telling me?
Supercharged, getting sick. Y'all working too hard.
Working too hard. It's one to average 2 times.
That worm on daylight, Cheston, there's nothing wrong with him. He's sick. He probably got drunk last night. I don't know. Think you're getting feeling better?
I don't know.
Well, if you don't, go home. If you're sick, you get hurt, they get on my ass.
I understand that.
But if you don't get feeling better the next 30, 40 minutes, go on home, come back to farm.
I don't wanna feel like this.
Well, I mean, you can't.
It's not hard work what we're doing right now.
That help?
How many times I came up here sick? Don't matter, it's the oil field. You don't go home because you're sick. You don't get sick days here.
You ever got home?
I never even heard of that.
Cheston's about as useless as on a nun, if I can sum it up.
Sissy.
It looks like driller Pee-wee's broken the worm. This could be the end for City Boy Cheston.
What happened to your worm? I don't know. He's not my hand. I don't know what.
Yeah, he ran the up. I gotta carry the water, man.
I don't know. But
we all get to go home sick or what?
I've been doing this for 15 years.
Guess we just shut the rig down.
Right.
We're sick hand. We ain't never done it before, but there's a first for everything.
Pee-wee and the day crew worked the worm till he broke, afford any problems.
Just try to stay busy, you know. You gotta keep yourself busy before that driller puts you to work.